Hey.
We're always so far back.
Oh, sorry. NCT, you back at it again.
Without you.
You ruined my DJ skills. I was in there.
I was your backup. You know the vocal in the back? Without you. Without you.
Baby, without you.
You.
Baby, without you. Sorry.
Sorry, guys. Okay. If you have the headphones on, I'm so sorry. But NCTU, without you. Here we go.
We in here. Ooh, his hair.
His eyes.
His eyes.
We run
it. I feel like that's the music you just run free to.
But you're in a car driving and this with a lover.
Rebelling, doing teenage things.
He can sing.
Ooh.
Hey,
he looks like an angel.
He is an angel.
Are these the same guys?
They look different.
Oh, who are they? Who's mom? Who is that? Oh, the little kid.
Wait, this is a different group. Like the same group, different people. Is it like the vocal side of NCTU?
The
it's you.
The trap side,
right? The dancing side, like performance wise.
Ooh,
that jawline.
I was looking out the window.
His hair!
Yeah, this whole video is running. I'm gonna work out to this song.
Oh, he's remembering when they're little.
That note. Ooh, they're getting patties.
Come on. His eyes are really pretty. He's at the end. I'm confused.
Me too.
Who's what? Without you, okay. Wait, this is a different... I'm so confused. So they're different people from the other... From the Seventh Sense. Are they doing like some... Do you know how they done in the past with like EXO and Super Junior, how they have two different groups?
Mm-hmm.
And they're still the same name, but they're different groups before. Like there's the other one and
but
then there's this one. I'm so confused.
Even there they had the same members within both groups.
Yeah,
this one, were they
different?
Someone explain, please.
What does SM China do? We're kind of lost here still. We're still trying to get this whole concept of NCT in general. Like, what?
Yeah.
We just know he's trying to do like 100,000 different groups all over the world.
He's trying to take over the world.
The world domination, right, SM? Mm-hmm. I'll follow you. I mean, you have Kai and Jungkook and Taemin and...
Stop talking.
You know, why not? I'll follow you. Woo! Well, and Taeyong, you see, it's a whole package. Like, it's beautiful.
So the music video. It's confusing.
It is, but it's a nice song.
Yeah, it was, and the guy who sang like that high note, it wasn't even a high note. It was just he held the note. Yeah.
Let us know who they are too, because there's some cuties, and we want to know the whole group.
Nice eyes with some nice hair,
ponytail, all of them. There was one that really caught my attention.
The one with the eyes, right?
I think so, and there was another one too, but I don't remember right now. I was trying to focus on what's going on.
Don't the black hair look really cute?
Let us know.
Yes, please. Educate us.
We're ready to be educated on NCTU. Please. Sorry.
So that was NCTU's Without You. Hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.
Bye, guys.